India believes in Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam, that is, entire universe is one family. That is our Sanskrit sloka of India. Share and care is the core of Indian philosophy. Share, care is the core of Indian philosophy. With that, the country is moving forward. There may be some aberrations here and there, I don't deny that. But in a country of vast size of India, these things, unfortunately, are blown out of proportions by certain vested interests who are not able to digest the growth and rise of India. Don't worry about it. As the country is committed for reforms process, the country is committed for peaceful and harmonious living together, and also we are trying to have best of relations with all the countries, including one of our neighbor who is trying to trouble us by aiding, abetting, funding, training terrorism.